My first approach to the Alberta oil sands was around 2003, and it was for an article on the oil sands for Report on Business. I had this opportunity to go and see it for the first time. It was one of the very early days of renting a helicopter, and I had to get used to or figure out how to photograph from an open door of a helicopter. To be able to show oil sands, because it's one of the largest mining operations on the planet, and it's also something that is very important to Canadians because it affects all of us, it affects our individual per capita carbon footprint. And for me, it's always been about the largest scale human interventions on the planet, wherever in the world it is, to show our collective impact. And so for Canada, I couldn't see anything that was actually bigger than this as a collective impact. I'm showing all kinds of things all around the world. This is one thing I should show as a Canadian that's happening in Canada.